The Pennsylvania German Hour is underwritten by Die Pennsylvanische Deutsche Versammlung von Baddocks County, the state's largest annual Pennsylvania Dutch language gathering, held the first Monday after Easter in the Leesport Auction Hall. For more information, please call Joyce Hassler at 717-866-3431. The Pennsylvania German Hour is also brought to you by the West Berks Versammlung, held annually on the first Saturday in October in Robesonia. For more information, please call Kathy Shellhammer at 610-390-1088. The Pennsylvania German Hour is also brought to you by the Rentschler Leib family and Reverend Richard Miller and family. The Pennsylvania German Hour is produced in cooperation with the Pennsylvania German Cultural Heritage Center at Kutztown University, the hub of Pennsylvania Dutch culture and language. Contact us at 610-683-1589 or at www.kutztown.edu/pgchc. Mir sauer groß Dank zu alle unser Unterstützer.
Liebe Gucke und willkommen zum Pennsylvanisch Deutschstund, der beste Platz für Deutsch zu hören auf BCTV. Heute ist der 4. Oktober 2019 und Sportjahr ist endlich da. Die Sportjahrblätter schauen ihre viel schöne Farbe und bis bald kommen die Kinder mit ihrer gemalten Geschichte für Spuckerei und für Candy und Schleck zu Grier von alle Eppe in der Nachbarschaft. Wir sind froh, für da zu sein mit Eich de Maria und wie alle erste Freidauer. Heute haben wir mehr Singes, Deutschschwätze und Spaß für euch. De Maria haben die neue Dolpehock Sanger Choir viel schöne deutsche Lieder mit euch zu singen. Der Richard Seifert ist die Choranführer. On mit der Lieder, Richard.
Before we start our first song, I have an introduction to read. It's good morning. It's October, and that brings to mind not only cooler temperatures, brightly colored leaves, pumpkin spice everything, Oktoberfest, and the Reformation, but also German American Day, a holiday in the United States observed annually on October 6th. German American Day celebrates our German American heritage. Most of our music is sung in Pennsylvania Dutch. However, we do have many songs that are German. Today we will be celebrating our German American heritage by singing several of our German songs, along with two new ones that we just learned. Thank you to our accompanist, Carol Kantner, for choosing today's music. That reminds me also that I forgot to announce who selected the music last month, and it was selected by Claudia Mann and Dottie Hutchinson. Thank you both. Please enjoy our tribute to Germany. This first song, Einigkeit und Recht und Freiheit, the German national anthem was actually written in three stanzas, but today only the third stanza is used. In honor of German-American Weekend, which is celebrated the first weekend in October, we present this number in honor of our forefathers who were primarily German. The words say, unity and justice and freedom, for the German fatherland, for these let us all strive, brotherly with heart and hand, unity and justice and freedom are the people of fortune. Einigkeit und Recht und Freiheit. song titled Lauterbach. This next number tells of a man who visited Lauterbach but lost his socks, so he needs to go to buy a new pair before he can go home. He goes to Lauterbach another time and loses his heart, so he decides to go back, hoping the girl he found there will give her heart to him. Lauterbach. Mighty fortress is our God. Ein Festeberg ist unser Gott. The last Sunday of October is celebrated by many churches as Reformation Sunday. This is in recognition of the day when Martin Luther posted his thesis on the church door in Wittenberg. The words to "A Mighty Fortress is our God" were written by Martin Luther in 1529. And are as true today as they were back then. The men of the chorus are featured in the second verse.
Ein Festeberg ist
Blue soon stop blind. seated.
Here are the announcements. One of our former original members of our Sanger Corps will be celebrating a birthday very soon. We want to wish Rachel Stump a very happy birthday. She will be 102 years old. We also had another birthday of one of our current members, Betty Napsinger. We'll be celebrating a birthday very soon, and she will be 90 years old. Happy birthday, Betty. Tomorrow, Saturday, October the 5th, the Diefenbach Organ Preservation Society will be holding their annual benefit event at Salem Reformed Church in Bethel, starting at 1 p.m. This year's event will feature a presentation about the Diefenbach Organ Builders by Carol Kantner. Musical entertainment will be provided by the Nemenloser German Brass Band. Also, on Saturday, October the 5th, the West Berks County Assembling will be held at St. Paul's United Church of Christ in Ravensonia at 2 p.m. On Saturday, October the 12th, the annual bazaar at Freedom's Lutheran Church in Bentonville will be at from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. On Wednesday, October the 16th, the Pennsylvania German Dialect and Culture Society will meet at Country Fair Restaurant in Minerstown. Breakfast starting at 6:30 a.m., meeting at 8 o'clock, and with entertainment to follow. Everyone is welcome. Friday, November the 1st, we will be back here again on BCTV at 10 o'clock. And on Sunday, November the 3rd, there will be a Pennsylvania German dialect service at Weisenberg Lutheran Church in New Tripoli at 2:30 p.m. That's all the announcements I have.
Now habe ich euch ein paar mehr Nachrichten und Bekanntmachen from the Pennsylvania German Cultural Heritage Center at Kutztown University. It's never too late to become a subscriber to the world's only Pennsylvania Dutch Nyalect newspaper entitled Hive of Idriva, hosted by Kutztown University. Our fall-winter issue is nearly ready, so if you subscribe now, you'll soon get the newest issue full of dialect news, culture, literature, recipes, und Spaß. Subscriptions are available on our website at www.kutztown.edu/pgchc or call us at 610-683-1589. Und es letztes Ding vor mir singe ist ein Sprichwort von Monat, our proverb of the month. Afragt sich vor seinem eigenen Schatten. He's afraid of his own shadow. This little proverb is perhaps timely for the month of October and the expectation of Halloween, but it's equally applicable at all times of the year. Although we're used to applying the English equivalent of this proverb to anyone who is easily startled, frightened, or perhaps one who exhibits irrational fears, under the surface, however, this proverb also suggests that when we possess irrational fears, that we can be the source of our own suffering. It is normal and very human to experience anxiety and to be afraid of what the future may bring in times of discord or social unrest in the world. Yet we may find that the hardest thing to confront is our own limitations and our own shadowy shortcomings. Happy Halloween. Now is this site for May Singus, on with the leader Raymond.
Wunderbar together has been a year-long celebration of German-American friendship. This summer, a group of Germans came to Pennsylvania as part of a Wunderbar Together to participate in the Kutztown Folk Festival. The group included filmmakers, musicians, and others. Several new friendships were made. Carol Kantner has kept in contact with one of her new German friends, Herbert Tiefel. Knowing of her involvement with the Sanger Corps, he suggested two new songs for us to learn. We would like to sing them for you now. The first song was composed in 1925 and immediately became a popular hit. The song was written for the beautiful city of Heidelberg on the Neckar River with its cosmopolitan citizens. From Heidelberg, where students from all over the world study in a university that is one of the oldest in Europe and the oldest in Germany. This song was carried out into the world and made known as a magnet. Heidelberg was visited and described by many famous people, described, loved, and became their preferred residence. It remains a theme song of the German city of Heidelberg. The refrain says, I lost my heart in Heidelberg for all time on a balmy summer night. In love head over heels, oh, were she all mine. And like a rose, her laughing mouth the light. And when we said goodbye at the gates, at the last kiss, I realized it clearly. I'd lost my heart in Heidelberg forever. My heart still beats on Neckar's shore. So we present, Ich hab mein Herz in Heidelberg verloren, or I left my heart in Heidelberg.
Let me feel the peace of Heidelberg.
Vora Freundschaft Song nicht Wanken. The second song we learned, thanks to Carol's friend, is a song about friendship. In the 19th century, this song was contained in numerous songbooks and was popular throughout Germany. Friendship is one of those indispensable virtues of man, which is also given a special significance because it increases the quality of one's own life tremendously. Lonely is the one who has no friends. If a friendship is deeply and firmly anchored in the hearts and in the trust, then it should not really waver anymore. And that also applies to the distance between friends. The song speaks of the fact that, despite various locations, the basic feelings of connectedness continues to live on in thoughts, because an inner loyalty of this relationship conveys stability. True friendship lasts a lifetime. Vora Freundschaft soll nicht wanken.
Was a site for unser Station Break, aber geh nicht weg. Man komme grad zurück.